Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Well, the fact of the matter is sometimes there is no advantage, and that was the view of the referee. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Well, that is going to go down.
Hello and thanks for joining us on a lovely day for a game. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by the former England striker Sue Smith for commentary. We've got action from the Champions playoffs coming right up. It's Albion taking on the Rockets.
Yeah, they did well in the last game. Some really good individual performances. Hopefully they'll step up again, but I'm sure...
Real opportunity!
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is exciting action from the Champions playoffs. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, in their last match, they were just off the pace. They need to show a lot more quality today. This should be a good game, though.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Teo Hernandez starts with João Cancelo in the fullback position.
Look out, Derek, chance here.
Oh, tremendous save!
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent piece of goalkeeping. That's a great stop.
Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. With Dragueño. Will he play it in? Cutting in, Luka Modric. Sawa. Will he shoot? The fans hope so. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game.
Nice and clover in my chair, there's no compare. I adore you. Ooh, I adore you.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have continuing coverage of the Champions playoffs coming right up. It's the Rebels versus the Rockets.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles...
Can he put it away? And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And there's the delivery. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. The starting lineup for Rebels. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Gianluca Zambrotta plays with Teo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. Zico starts alongside Eduardo Camavinga in the centre of midfield. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Great! And the keeper more than equal to it. Delivering it. And a deft clearance. Corner conceded. Has to clear his lines. Well, he's very well equipped to lead any line, Thierry Henry. Stewart, interested to get your take. What might we see from him today?
Well, he's a fantastic striker of the ball. He can generate so much pace, and when he strikes it cleanly, the ball starts to dip and swerve on its way to the goalkeeper, which is why he needs to be closed down quickly today.
Now, hold on, Stewart. They're in here. Decisive in the tackle, and the throw in here. Crossing possibilities. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Oh, it's a penalty. Can they get themselves in front? Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way. And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered. Well, the Rebels get the game restarted. That goal really shaking things up. What effect will it have on them? He read the situation defensively and did his job. Threaded through by Garincha. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes! Incredible stuff! We have attacking possibilities for Rebels. Cutting in, what can he do from this position? Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity, and momentum is with them. So back with the action, and the Rebels find themselves within touching distance here. Can he put it in? Great defending. Oh, the penalty's been given, and it's not what they had in mind. It's falling apart for them. And the referee. And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. Luis Figo. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Will he play it in? And they could eat into the lead. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's up celebrating. And that was a very fine read. Well, it looked as though he was going to net another one, but the keeper getting in the way.
Well, that was a decent chance for his second there. Not the finish he was really looking for.
Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. And the Rockets have possession again. Craig. It's there for him. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Henry, is it going to be? And saved by the keeper. And over comes the corner. Immediate priority to clear the danger. And he stopped them in their tracks. Now Rebels being afforded a lot of space. Higo. And did just enough defensively. Running with the ball confidently. They could level it. Foiling his opponent completely. Well, following the clearance, it will be a corner. And stopping the danger. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. Well, that's a super ball over the top. It did look on for them, but not to be. Zico. did well to cut it out. So the Rockets with the lead as we move very close to the halftime break. How would you sum up their play?
Well, what a first half we've had here. Great attacking play, poor defending, and some really good goals. If they can just tighten up at the back, they should win this comfortably.
A pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from the top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Far from a good pass. On to Puskás. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. And the Rockets with the lead, and they've won the corner. And taken short. It's still there for him. To it. Short corner it is. Pulls it back. Marvellous anticipation. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So the second half is underway, and the Rebels trailing here. Can they bounce back? The crowd encouraging him to take it on. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. An opportunity to level matters. Zinedine Zidane. Fine pass from Zidane. Already, can he put it away? And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead. Henri. Rockets have it again. Henri. Very quick thinking there. Foul there. Free kick awarded. And making headway. Henri! They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. They're making considerable progress with the ball. A chance to eat into their lead. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Now we're into the final half hour. Garincha might be a chance here.